top of the line of America's Got Talent. Her dad was Volunteer of the Year through PAL, and Jade has been singing at a numerous engagement. I think when she leaves, Josh is probably going to hire her to be down full-time at 76ers because she's got a voice like no other. She's one of her MVPs. So without further ado, Jhayda Washington, please come to the podium.
Thank you, can
everyone stand, please?
Activities. And also, as you said, you know, it's a family affair. In addition to Jhayda's father, her grandmother is also a tremendous asset to the police athletic league and that PAL center. My name is Ted Wally. I'm the executive